Discussing this and many important issues on our agenda today.